previously. And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Luna, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Modded! As you can probably tell by my voice and by probably my previous videos, I am sick. So I apologize, my voice sounds weird, and I apologize if I have a crazy video schedule this week. Anyways, we are playing The Servant today. I know I've got the Mad Scientist on here, but we all know I'm terrible at the Mad Scientist. I'm not even going to bother with him. However, I really like The Servant, so we're going to try playing The Servant. So let's do this. I heard that Slay the Spire is going to be officially introducing mods into the game. We're just going to be playing normal. I'm still unpracticed with her. So, hopefully, eventually, I'll be able to play the mods in regular Slay the Spire. I also heard Slay the Spire is getting a port on the Switch. Not that I'll ever play it, because I have too much other stuff I want to do. But, it's a possibility. Another try. Choose. Wrong button. Three dives. Let's see what the random event is. Let's see what the color of this card is. You know what? Let's just pretend this didn't happen. Let's just upgrade some cards. Start all over. Never happened. Take it back. Let's do this again. We're gonna upgrade Kidney Shot. Oh, look at the beautiful colored map. I missed you. Alright. Probably wanna go this way, so two, three. If I skip this fire, I could go to that fire, but I don't really care. I'm probably gonna skip that fire. Oh, let's go this way. Okay. Can't kill you, so let's defend once. Still can't kill you. Kill you next turn, though. Ba-da-ba-ba. Okay. Ooh, I like Ricochet. Ooh. Never seen this card before. Let's use it. I think I'm cursed. Ah, oh, come on. Where are you, cereal, right now? Okay, so after all that crashing and loveliness, I cannot press this button or my game will crash because I have already entered the room that made me crash, so I've got to abandon the run and start over. That's fun. Just thought you guys might want to know. I know you've seen like 4 minutes of this video. I've been recording for like 10 now. I know that's not too long, but whatever. Whatever. Let's get this party started again. So I want to fight you. thinking we go this way. Let's do this. Okay. Heal 5 HP, backlash, exhaust. And that'd be great if I had the other thing that I had before. Don't really want to remove a card from my deck. Activate card and relic effect that will affect activate at the start of your next turn. Is awkward. Can I have that card back so I can heal again? Come on. Just give me the card. Thank you. Boy. Add follow up to your hand. Oh yeah, I remember this card. A little wary of question mark rooms now. Grade that. Okay. And of course, finishing touches too. 4 damage. It's alright, because I have a special formula. Hit twice. And strike twice. Fuck off with you. Card I wanted. I didn't even read the other cards, I'm sorry. Is that back already, is he? Oh, okay. Exchange. It doesn't matter because I'm not keeping him anyways. Oh, what? I should use that first. Doesn't matter. but you're dead anyways. Does it matter what I choose? Get the double edge. No, I love bag of marbles. I'm sorry, I can't. I have to take bag of marbles. Best practice zero. Why is my camera so high up all of a sudden? Oh well. Am I still in focus? That's a much better question. Yeah, hi. Hello. I am humongous. Can you see my seed? Sorry. Okay. I want to go this way. Transform a card. Yeah, alright. Let's transform a regular strike. I have no idea what I got. Okay. Seems like the best bet here. No kitten. You scratch me when you get up here. Deal damage equal to your current protection level. Oh. Interesting. Kitten, please stop. Card. Ooh. I like rearm. Alright, let's do this. Oh, that's not a good time to use that card. But dives, 21 damage. Still hurt. I thought I'm gonna use that, but it's fine. I could actually use almost all of it. Eggwood potion. Alright. Throw one. I'm terrible with vision cards. Let's put it in their VR. Alright. Hell yeah. Ooh. Oh, hell yes. I love instant armor. Let's upgrade that right away. I feel like I know what this is. I'm not happy about it. I was right. You see before you a strange forest of trees, feeling an evil presence. You turn to go back, only to find the trees surrounding you on all sides. You've been swallowed by the woods. The forest is winding and wild, with no clear paths. You're unsure where you are or where you've been. It's as if the trees themselves move when you look away. Decide to stop and recover your strength before setting out again as the shadows shift. You become aware of another creature resting nearby. That won't do me any good. It's up to you. I don't want to wake you up. I also don't want you to be here. As you make your way through the trees, you hear the gurgling and clanking of metal objects. Before you use a slime-like creature with a number of strange artifacts floating within, you see a treasure at the center, but the slime already seems irked by your presence. Yeah. You manage to grab your relic and yank it out. Your clothes collect a fair amount of slime in the process. Choose card to upgrade. Let's upgrade you. This. Let's go ahead and start getting rid of you. You enter an opening of the trees. Inside is a beautiful field full of hypnotizing colored mushrooms. You feel as they are not of this world, but even so, you feel oddly compelled to eat a mushroom. Take 12 damage. Take one of the mushrooms. I am not willing to take 12 damage. Let's upgrade. Collapse. Floating light emerges from the fog, hovering eerily nearby. A ghost, a spirit, a wisp. 2 HP. Lost a new non-curse card. 10 random relic effect. Add a burn to your drop pile. Wisp exploded to a burst of fire and light. When your vision returns, a relic has been left behind. Cool. Okay. I think I'm good. So make your way past tree after tree, your thoughts become jumbled, and your head begins to pound. After a short time, the pain becomes unbearable. I'll gain 2 weeks. You ignore the pain and press forward. Doing so occupies a significant amount of your strength. Okay. Let's upgrade my defend. Get rid of that. Your arm. Let's apply some weak. And I'm injured. You encounter a fork in the path through the trees. Each option is identical, save for the noises coming from each one. Fast soon grew stamp and money before longing your ambush by living slimes. It's gonna be that song. Oh, Jesus. Ugh. Let's go deeper into the woods. You discover a glowing tesseract spinning and shifting gently in the air. You touch it, a sharp pain flows through you, followed by vivid flashes of a distant memory. Whose memories are these? Okay. Shot, I guess. Really wants to initiate it though. Whatever. Trees around you suddenly shift, forming a wall to trap you in one place. Bright runes suddenly flare up on the sides of the cage. You see the magic power coming from within them. You feel an unreal magic surge into you. The trees part, you quickly make your way out. Let's reorb. And let's see. What status of curse points do I have now? Not very many, actually. Come across an inconspicuous pedestal with a shiny gold idol sitting peacefully on top. You're overcome with the desire to obtain this object. You must have it. Find your surroundings, you step forward. As soon as you touch the idol, it turns to mist in your hands. As you snap back to your senses, a huge boulder fades out from the mist, pushed towards you by an unforeseen force. Sure. I can't. I'm sorry, my throat hurts. doesn't matter. Instead, and then we're gonna use Elixir. Why did I use that? It's literally the last turn. Okay. Oh, that one's done. Let me draw. Whenever you play a card, draw a card. You may only draw 6 cards each turn by playing this power. 8 damage 3 times. That's a lot of damage. I like the idea of drawing extra cards, though. But. Little trouble with energy. I don't think that's gonna help. What the fuck? I'm sorry, but that really just happened. I already have the card. I can't do it because I already have the card. Oh well. about it. It's too bad. I can't see the future. Why is my camera acting so stupid right now? Like, for real. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Ah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like that's the way we're going. Okay. Armor. Practice. And boy. Okay. All right. Draw 2 cards. 7 block and 7 protection. Ooh. Let's do it. All right. Colosseum time. Wait. No, that won't do me any good. Okay. Oop. I did it. Let's do this. So much more than that. Okay. One down, one to go. Why did I do that? That was dumb. Hello. Yes, I'm recording. Sorry. Let's do that. Name it? Okay. Sure, just make him stronger. That's not a problem at all. Come on. It's just rude. That is not what I wanted to do. Fuck it. Here. Heal at least a little bit and then hit him. If you have any leftover energy at the end of your turn, heal that much HP at the start of your next turn. Ooh. HP is full, gain energy, that's never gonna happen. But hopefully it will. Let's do this. I have a lot of knives. Okay. All right. Richard. Start with defending. Okay, there we go. All right. I should have exchanged. Oh well. Give it a shot. Damn it. So close to being able to kill you. So frustrated. I guess this. Okay. I'd love to get elegance, but I would kind of make the fungus pretty dumb. Okay. Yes. Why did I do that? I would have killed three. Oh well. Alright. It's at the bottom of my discard pile, double edge. Yeah. Thank you. not a lot of protection. Not that much protection. Actually, I could just kill you with this. Thirteen damage, one weak to all enemies. Spit the card. It's a good barrier to block into protection. This way. Okay. Ooh. Dang it, that's what I just got. But it's upgraded. Let's do this. The returns are a lot greater. Who can I? Can't not take the Kadai. It's a great special formula. Aw. Yes, we're doing this. Yeah. You first, then you. I should have did you first. Strike, of course. Why did I do that? Oh well. Really? Just mean. Ooh. Okay. Get 7 bucks for each card I discard. Discarded hand can be upgraded any number of times. I don't like pushing cards. They didn't work well for me last time. Okay. Armor. So a block for each card in this card, huh? Okay. Awesome. Okay. To defend it first. Oh well. Okay. let's see. Okay. You're gonna heal. Yep. What's at the bottom? Spin? Hell yeah. Okay. Ooh, best practice. Okay. I should have. This works. Wait. Let's do that. We'll do that. Okay, cool. Awesome. Alright. Matrix. Never seen this before. Have I seen this before? I don't know, let's grab it. Oh. Okay. It'll definitely kill you, but it won't kill you, will it? To that. Oh, it did kill you. Haha. Hell yeah. More satellites? Let's do it. Who am I fighting? Let's rest. Go away. Doesn't do me a whole lot of good right now. Oh well. I'll heal one at least. Use my protection as little as possible. Hey! My damn silver matrix? Fuck off. Now I can't even use it. Fuck you. I guess it's up there to defend. See, why not? Oh, okay. Well. Do we, like, not do that? Aha. You will not touch me. Yarn. Let's go ahead and get a follow up there. Richard. Matrix. Don't have any matrixes. But I do want the satellites. It's great, this. It doesn't really matter because I'm going to use initiator. And you're dead. Okay. Hit one card, it costs zero this turn. Whoa. Three damage six times. You upgrade two. Four damage. Ooh. They're all awesome. Let's go with this one. Oh, hell yeah. Splendid is higher. Hell yeah. What the fuck are you? Like a giant stack of them or something? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. And the chest, we have to take the relic or we won't fight the heart. Ew. Start. of course you would. Okay. Woo. Okay. Great reset. Oh boy. armor, best practice. Let's go ahead and use alleviate. Okay. That backfired. Bottom of my discard pile, another barrier? Or is it the top of my discard pile? Yeah, that's kind of what I thought would happen. Alright, so... Don't I have something that makes X cost cards more? Nope, I didn't take that. Kinda wanna get this. Okay. So armor. Let's practice. Kill you. Okay. Take quite the gamble here. Okay. That's just asking for trouble. Oh well. Oh god, I did not realize that would happen. Can I start this fight over? That went downhill very quickly. That was not okay. I did not realize that was what was going to happen. Okay. Okay. What did I upgrade last time? This? Probably. It's just not. Okay. Not that card. Okay. Think I can make this work. Maybe not. Satellites are the bane of my existence right now. God damn it. Just stop. What she damaged 3 times. It's quite a lot of damage. I don't know that though. Let's upgrade some matrix. Okay. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Was that already upgraded? I guess so. That's pretty cool. That's also pretty cool. here. Alright. Get an energy. I love the idea of 12 more block. Yeah, okay. All right. Didn't want that anyways. Alright. Let's upgrade Silver Matrix. Okay. No. How about not? Hello? Ooh. Ooh, I'd really like that. Wait, what would I... Do I have any curses in my deck? I think so. What would I copy? Probably Silver Matrix. Ooh, no, I would, probably do Steel Armor. Ooh, Hytale. Let's do Hytale. Really care for maximum hand size. Go ahead and grab that though. Okay. Nice knowing you. Let's get the card. Let's do this. Hello. Ooh. Let's just go. Ooh, does it exhaust? Yeah. Let's do that. Holy shit. Oh, brother. Oh, dude. Huh. Okay. Let's discard this, grab another Hytale. This is so weird. I'm so confused. What is this? At 5 days? Dude, what? I mean, okay. Sure, why not? Stop. Don't know what he's gonna do next turn. Not attack. Fucking no. Does this count as attack me? Okay. Sure. Oh, hey. The fuck is this? Can't even see what I've got off here. I've got too much shit. thanks. I have no idea what's happening anymore. sure, why not? Okay. Draw two cards, probably gonna be too dazed. More dazed. Fuck, I guess this. Sure. tower. Oh. I'm so confused. What is happening? Ooh. Okay. Oh. Holy balls. I like not do this anymore. Can you get rid of this? Why did I do that? Go on. River. Let's get an excessive amount of protection, like I actually need it. Stop killing him, that'd be great. This is just a perpetual battle. This is dumb. Shh, fuck it. Okay. Oh my god, this is retarded. And it just gets more and more each time. Great. Lovely. Holy shit, you're dead. Okay. I can deal with this now. Maybe not this turn. I can do this now. Just take it. Fucking discard this. Bring this back. Oh. do with extra energy. This is retarded. Get rid of this. Fucking put this back. God damn it, that's a ridiculous amount of dazed. Fuck off. Yes, please. Get rid of them. Why did I do that? Holy shit. I don't even. If you please just carry on, this was retarded. No idea. Goodbye. Still gonna hurt quite a lot. Okay. Okay. Oh, I missed your attack. All right. Why did I do that? Could have healed that energy. Whatever. Let's do this. Body damage. Do that. Okay. Jesus. Not enough, is it? I have no protection. I was doing so well. God damn it. Do I have another high tail? Yes, I do. Okay, I still have a chance. Oh, hurts so much. Okay, still do this. Oh God, God, I'm so close. It's just not gonna happen, is it? Fuck you. God damn it. Look how close I was. There's just nothing I can do. Oh, that's the closest I've ever been. But I already unlocked these things. Fuck. Oh well. Well, that's that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Internet signing out. Bye.